These guys are definitely the fan favorites.
Very popular players.
You guys know them. You love them. It's the Houston Outlaws.
Houston, showing many looks lineup-wise, starting Linkster, Bonnie, and Cool Matt.
It's really good. And as point, having a lot of great boops there, set up by Muma in a lot of cases here. But they've got that cohesion, right? They've got that synergy from playing an entire season together, and Dante is slotting into that very well.
I think, you know, he's obviously their big pickup in the offseason. Extremely versatile. I think you see the Sombra play.
Big smile on Jake's face. Hey, look at that. I got play of the match.
I can't believe the Outlaws went winless in stage two. It's only the fourth team in Overwatch League history to have a winless stage.
So it's about finding what works for you as a team. Houston, stop, please. Let's see some cool stuff coming out from you. Pick something that you can really make your own style.
New York versus Houston Hex. It's going to be good. Because New York are going to absolutely completely, you see those horns? They're going to go like that.
Houston, if you remember back, did not win a single match back in stage two. Today, they came out swinging.
They're not really playing as scared as they once were. They're taking a fight to New York Excelsior, which is kind of what you have to do against this team.
Finland's gift to esports strikes again! New York Excel must be stunned. SBB gets the job done for the NYXL, and it will be the NYXL taking the series.
If you're a Houston Outlaws fan, you saw signs of life as they gave one of the best teams in the Overwatch League everything they could handle.
Though the Outlaws have lost 8 straight matches, they did give New York a pretty good run for their money.
Once again, the Houston Outlaws take a top team in this league to map 5. Can they succeed where they failed against New York? This is it. The Shatter comes down, hits like 2 or 3. Now the grab afterwards, Violet down. Big charge from Muma. It's a little bit of extra damage on the well here. Jake chops around, gets the barrage. That's a couple kills with that one. Yep, that's right. There's a big Shatter. Oh, they did it again. Hack the world. I think they've done it. 0-7 in stage 2, 7-0 in stage 2 for the Shock, but this is the Outlaws' day.
What an insane upset, Doa. They get their first map 5 win of the season, and they do it against the best team in the league.
They had a lot of really outstanding performances on that stage, each and every player from the Outlaws.
We say goodbye, but we hope to see a lot of those faces returning in 2020.